This video details the recommended procedure for engaging attachments using the Powerlatch quick coupler. First of all, move the dipper arm towards the machine and place the coupler in the fully crowded position to release the mechanical backup system. Move the coupler switch to unlock and hold the crowd lever for 5 to 10 seconds to allow the hydraulic hook to fully retract. The warning buzzer will sound and will remain on until the attachment is engaged. Once you have completed a visual check and you can see the hook is fully retracted, position the coupler above the attachment pins. Engage the front pin and rotate the coupler to engage the rear pin. Slowly lift and position the attachment in the fully crowded position, while making sure that the attachment does not penetrate the cap. Move the coupler switch to lock and hold the crowd lever for 5 to 10 seconds to allow the hydraulic hook to clamp onto the rear pin. At this point, it is important to visually inspect and check that the ABS is engaged. Finally, confirm that the attachment is securely held by the coupler by carrying out a bump test. This involves rotating the bucket against the ground and away from the machine. In the unlikely event that the attachment is not sitting correctly, you can safely remove the coupler and start again.